今天是国庆节第四天，作文准备好了，拿去准备交作业吧。A happy Monday. October the 4th, Monday, windy. Today is the fourth day of the holiday. 今天是我们这个假期的第四天，序数词前面要加定冠词 the。I got up early this morning. 今天早上我起得很早。过去的动作，主语加动词过去式。After breakfast, I went to the beach by bike with my friends. 这里边出现了两个介词 with 表伴随，和我的朋友们去了海边。By 加交通工具是对出行方式的表达。注意要用介词 by 直接加交通工具，而且后面的名词只能用单数形式。As soon as we got there, we played with the sand and walked on the beach. In the afternoon, I went to the library and read books there. 注意这个单词是 read 的过去式形式。形一样，发音不同。原形 read， 在这里表达过去的动作要读成 read。In the evening, I did my homework. Do one's homework， 做作业。Then I surfed the internet. 我上网玩了一会儿。I had a busy and great day. 我度过了一个忙碌但是很棒的一天。跟着霞老师学英语，每天进步一点点。